This is the true story of 15 guys who sing with each other in an a cappella group. Watch what happens when they stop being polite and start getting real. This is Fleet Street Behind the Bowties.
Get crazy, get wild, let's party.
There just has to be a lot of glitter.
Really tired?
Get crazy, get wild.
Even the wandering pilgrim must rest.
I'm feeling totally pumped. I
walk in a club with no ID. Girls on my jockers and VIP.
I like trees.
Well, I'm red food with the big ass pro. Never wear.
I was really getting into it.
My first keyboard was a Casio. Ooh, look at that girl on the dance floor.
I'm the manager of this group.
In the back with a camera crew.
I'm pretty good with a magic wand, you know.
Three holes on sand,
dude. They have no idea what we're capable of.
If you want to get loose,
scientist cool.
Control. If you're feeling real good, then let it show.
I'm so excited to be at Stanford.
Get loud. The greatest idea ever. I'm really talented.
Let's party, get loud.
That's what my ancestors taught me.
Get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, do something crazy. Flash your bitch.
Previously on Fleet Street Behind the Bowties. Although their tour to the East Coast was a great success, the group came back with a lack of commitment. Ben, the business manager, was infuriated when only 5 people showed up to rehearsal.
We could sing a medley of our favorite show tunes! Oh my god!
That's the best idea I've ever had!
We must take everyone's ideas into consideration. It's what my ancestors taught me. It's what I teach my children.
Yeah, that's like a really good idea. But what would we do for our poster?
It was time someone laid down the law and suggested a theme with cinematic, artistic, and dramatic potential. What about Lord of the Rings? I mean, come on, the Return of the King?
I can't carry it for you, Mr. Frodo, but I can carry you! Sean Austin, he's a genius.
He's happy.
Do you remember the taste of strawberries and cream, Mr. Frodo? I can't remember anything, Sam.
Come on, guys.
Guys.
Wait, what? Guys. Really, guys? No,
guys.
Seriously.
Guys! How about a science theme? Science is cool.
I'm always, like, supportive of show ideas and stuff, but that's when they're good. I mean, like, last year, for example. Fleet Street Gone Wild? What the f***?
Alright, boys. Let's take them off.
Wait, hold on, guys.
What if we did a spoof of Black Swan? We could call it...
Here it comes.
Oh no.
Oh!
Black Penguin.
I love penguins!
Yeah, Black Penguin. Didn't that win like 12 Oscars or something? Didn't that win best picture? Like best director?
Oh my god, think about the poster possibilities!
Alright, well, why don't we just put it to a vote? Okay, who wants Lord of the Rings? Yeah.
Why do I even get out of bed in the morning?
Okay, well, who likes Joel's science idea?
All I'm saying, so we're a singing group, and you know, what is singing? Science.
Okay, well, raise your hand if you like Black Swan.
What is this, Happy Feet? Or we're not some dancing penguin group.
So the group decided on Black Penguin for their spring show theme. Little did they know that such an innocent, carefree, and fun theme would lead to the most laborious, cumbersome, and lugubrious show preparation they had ever experienced.
Wait! It's time for a 5-minute fun break!
I don't understand why we're still having 5-minute fun breaks when we have so much work to do. Especially after last week's rehearsal when only 5 people showed up on time.
I know we've been working extra hard recently, you know, working up to spring show, so I thought I would bring you guys a special treat. I made some brownies. Little did they know, I added a special ingredient. That should make the next few hours a little more bearable.
Come on, we gotta do work. Hey, fun break's over. Come on, let's go. We gotta get down to your business. Seriously, guys.
I'm the manager of this group. Why does no one listen to me and everyone listens to Scott?
Seriously, guys, it's business time, not stuff your face with baked goods time.
Baked.
Ben is. He's a character. Cat.
Guys, we've got a lot of work to do in preparation for our show, and we need to stay focused during rehearsals.
Not if you're as talented as I am.
Yeah, I mean, Lennon's really talented. But, we know who's singing all the solos.
You know, like, that time of the day when you're just really tired? Yeah.
Yes, guys, we must really focus. The chi of the group is not balanced.
The last few weeks have been very difficult for me, trying to balance everything in Fleet Street.
We have so much work, but where do we start?
What is wrong with you?
If we are to remove a mountain, we must begin by removing small stones.
Did you hear that?
That was amazing.
It's like water.
The secret to success is to start from scratch and keep scratching.
Team Video, where are we?
It's good.
Well, okay, while we're waiting for the script to be finished, we gotta take the picture for the poster. Speaking of which, where's Mark O'Mara?
They want me to play Natalie Portman? Natalie Portman? Dressed up as a penguin? My face is gonna be all over campus! I'm gonna be ruined! Everyone's gonna make fun of me! And it's all because Mark Johnson Hammer had to open his stupid mouth!
You know, you look a lot like Natalie Portman.
Ha 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 ha!
Alright, cool. Yeah, everyone, let's just get back to singing.
With spring show quickly approaching, the next step was the photo shoot.
Cool. Yeah, that's good. Ken, you done with the Mark's makeup yet?
Oh my god, it looks so good!
He is going to look amazing! I now present the Black Penguin.
Oh my god, he looked absolutely
ridiculous! We're gonna be the laughingstock of the entire world!
Ooh, I like it.
What am I doing?
Okay, Mark, just come over here and we'll take a few pictures. Come on. Stand in front of the... Okay. Alright. One, two, three.
Do you want my...
No, you're perfect. You're perfect.
What am I doing?
Okay, great. We got him.
Oh my god! Josh, we're late for CS section. We have to go.
I never miss section. So I was really concerned when we were running late.
Come on.
Wait,
guys. Wait,
Josh.
Ken. Ooh, Josh forgot his camera.
Hey, Mark. You know what we could do with this? Yeah. Yeah. Yes, give it to me. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you want it. Yeah, slap that wall. Yeah. More. Give me more. Yeah.
Later that day.
All right, Evan. Let's look at what we got.
Hold on a sec.
Don't remember taking that one.
What?
Oh my god.
Whoa. Wait. Oh, that's disgusting. You took the...
No, it was Mark. And
oh my god. Mark.
With the posters printed, it was time to spread the word around campus.
All right, flyering team, let's get to work.
At long last, they reached the final step, filming the video.
All right, guys, so here's what's gonna happen. Mark and Mark, you're gonna walk through this way right here, and you're gonna run into the mother being played by none other than Andrew. You've just been drugged by this girl at a club, and your mother said you couldn't bring anyone home. So by bringing her home, you're defying your mother, and you guys are all excited about this, happy, giggling. All right, does this make sense to everyone?
Yes.
All right, let's go. I'll just do it, come on. Okay, let's do this once, please. All right, is everybody ready?
And action.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
Late.
You've been drinking!
Ding, ding, ding. Come on.
All right. Cut. Great job, guys. Okay, next we have the lesbian scene.
Wait, what? Lesbian scene?
in that ridiculous costume, and now you want me to... Oh, God, no. I'll see you at rehearsal tomorrow. Get out of here.
So how does it make you feel when I ask you to play a lesbian?
Lesbians. How did I miss this?
All right. We don't have to film the lesbian scene, but we do have to work on the transformation scene.
The transformation.
The transformation scene. It happens when you become the penguin.
What?
Have you seen Black Swan?
No.
You become a penguin, but it's not a happy process. It's painful. It's agonizing. I need
painful
you.
Painful process.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I hear your best, like, I'm turning into a penguin.
Turning into a penguin. Wait. What?
Give it to me. Just
penguin sounds.
Yes. Go.
Penguin sounds.
Action.
This is penguin. Penguin. Ow.
Well, no. It's painful. Come on. Ow. It hurts.
Ow.
Oh, I'm killing you. Come on.
Ooh, ow.
Yes. Yes. There it is. Yeah. Bring it out. Come on. Give it to me. Yes. That's it. Yes. 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 The last thing the audience sees before we run on. It's the climax. Give it to me! Yes! Being this talented isn't a blessing. It's a burden. All right. Nicely done. That's a wrap, people.
With spring show on the horizon, tensions began to run high.
All right, guys. Let's try this again. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, da, 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 no, stop! They can't even, it's 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, what do they not understand about? It's not f***ing rocket science. Pun, step, fierce one, pivot, down, up, down, up, step, cut, fierce one, boom! What's so f***ing hard about that? Okay, can we run it one more time? What's the problem here? Let's just run it. We'll fix problems later. Better be perfect. All right. Everybody! 5, 6, 7, 8. Bum, bum, God, sweet. God, I can't work like this. I'll see you guys tomorrow at rehearsal. I'm freaking done. Jesus. Fuck. What are you? Get out of my face. What are you? Shut up. I only had one choice. This sign from God, from Natalie Portman, I don't know. I have one option here. I'm going back to rehearsal and I'm apologizing to everyone. Hey guys, I know I've been tough on you. I know I've expected a lot, but I realized something just now. We are Fleet Street, and this spring show is going to be the most amazing thing people have ever seen. Let's do this!
Yay!
I'm really talented.
The night of the show was finally upon them. As 7:30 drew near, Fleet Street gathered backstage for the big moment.
All right, guys. It's almost 7:30. Wait. Where's Matthias?
Matthias.
Matthias.
I found him in the curtain.
Whatever. Look, the video's about to start. James, do you want to lead us in a final pep talk?
In addition to providing snacks, it's my job to make sure that the group is pepped up before every performance.
No.
I like to think that I help keep the group moving in the right direction. You cannot polish a gem without friction, nor perfect a man without trials.
I wasn't feeling ready before, but after what Jesse said, I'm feeling totally pumped.
Gentlemen, it's time.
Yes.
Let's do it.
The ruin is at its highest peak. Get ready to run on.
Okay, guys, listen for the cue in the video.
This is it. Here we come.
And now, the Stanford Fleet Street Singers.
Yeah!